So, what's up YouTubers, welcome to another video on the channel. Today I'm playing a little bit of the new game called Splitgate. It's a new game out, and it's actually a free game, cross-platform. Pretty much, yeah, a free game, everybody can play it. And it's free on PS4, Xbox and like PlayStation. This game is a little bit of like Halo and Unreal Tournament. I don't know, Halo is gonna come out and I think that's gonna be a free multiplayer actually. So, but this game has a lot of good stuff going for it. I played it a little bit. I think I played it around 4 hours. Did some various modes, some multiplayer, some deathmatch, a little bit of everything, and they also got custom modes where you can do like other stuff, so to say, that the community I created, I think, which is kind of dope. Today is really hard for games in general to go into the market and get a game hyped. It's usually the standard games that are still people watch a lot. This though is a really fun game, it's free, and it also has support the creator, so you can be able to use one of those in this game as well, though you need to have, I think it was plus 50 euros, and they always, it isn't as easy to get as on Fortnite or any other stuff like that. You need more than, it's not the follower count that counts, it's actually how much you average on streams and stuff, so yeah. A little bit tougher to get support creator in this game, but it also depends if it hypes up or not, because if it doesn't hype out, I'm sure they're gonna put them out even to smaller streamers, basically, or creators or whatever. More about the game, it's, as I said, a little bit about like Halo. The gunplay is probably the best gunplay in one of these games that I've seen in a bit, like on controller, with the controller on a PC with the PC screen, like the reaction and optimization is like so fast, it's insane. It feels like you're playing on keyboard and mouse basically, even though you're playing with the controller, it's insane. And the kill feed is also very fun when you get a kill. I don't know, it's just rewarding in some way. What more about the game? I think the game is freaking awesome, to be quite frank. It's fun to kill people, there is a lot of modes you can switch out and stuff. Will the game hype? I don't know, the market is so saturated, I would say. Not saturated, but it's taken up by maybe 3-4 games in general that gets like the hype, and then everybody sticks to that. But this game is an up-and-comer. I think this game game can have the same development as Apex has, basically, because now Apex is being a bit popular again here. So yeah, you never know, that was a game that was kind of sleepy, and then all of a sudden people start playing it and enjoying it, so this could be a little bit of the same. So yeah, I recommend the game, just go and download it. It's free, 12 gigs on Steam. Probably out on PlayStation Store as well. So, and I will leave you with the rest of the gameplay. You can drop a sub and a like if you want to. Become a member if you want to support the channel. 29 crowns a month, you get like Swedish crowns. Get some emotes, some perks, and when I stream, you have your shark in the chat and stuff. So, it's a fun way to support if you like my videos, since I put some time in the videos. So yeah, do that if you want. It's optional. So yeah. So I will see you in the next video. I will leave you with the rest of the gameplay here, so catch you later, pals.
Slayer. Free. Game over. We'll be right back.